Yeah, sure's good. Yeah, sure's good. Basically, egg McNugget. Anyways, yo, you on some scary games? Random scary games. And the first game we playing is EDP 445. And if you know what he did, you know what he did. So this might have the little cupcake meme. So yeah, man, let's just strike tail it. Hey, like I said, man. If you're new, like and subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, just like the video. Okay. It says, oh, find the cupcake. Of course, you gotta find the cupcake. Where do you think the cupcake would be, though? I'm not gonna get jump scared, bro. Got the cupcake.
Did you miss me?
The fuck? Oh sh! Now we gonna bop this nigga's ass. Right here.
And then about like 30 to 45 minutes ago, I beat the fuck out of my dick so goddamn hard that
what?
I can't even feel my left leg. My left leg has went totally numb.
Bro, look at him.
And
he's stuck.
My dick has also went totally numb. To the point where it feels fucking weird when I go and take a piss.
Oh, hell no, boy. Well, why you stuck over there, man? We gonna get these cupcakes. We got these cupcakes. Am I stuck, bro?
Say goodnight, motherfucker.
Hey, you stay over there. Shut up. Now we gonna grab these cupcakes. You know what I'm saying? Ooh. Grab it, bro. Does he move still? Still there? Oh, perfect.
Today,
bro.
Your ass is gonna die, bitch.
More cupcakes. This nigga is fat as shit, boy. Put the cupcakes down. We gotta go upstairs. He gonna try to pull up, though. The fuck? Bro, what? Run it back. Stop knocking on the door, nigga. I forgot we got the first cup we got. Damn. Oh, what the fuck? This nigga got kids?
Did you miss me?
No, nigga. Pull up. That's it. That's fat ass. Why, nigga? Ooh. Bro. Bro, on to the next game, bro. Okay, so Thursday. Next game, it says, wait, hold up. Warning, before you play this game, there will be multiple jump scares, loud noises, blood may contain flash. Flashing lights is not suitable for people with epilepsy. Epilepsy. Okay, yeah, let's go. Oh, shit. I see what he means. Okay, yeah, this is the second game. Oh, yeah, for real, though. If you have one of those problems, bro, just skip the video. I'll probably put a timestamp to the next game. But yeah, man, yeah. Let's go.
What? Did I just fall asleep?
Okay. Walk into the light to start the evil. Hold on. Have a flashlight? Oh shit, use that. Okay. short. Who are you?
I am me. Ooh, that is like awesome. Right shit. Once again, if you have one of those problems from the warning, skip the video. Okay, left click to open your inventory. What? I'm gonna try to remember that. Let go. Oh, thank you. Ooh, shit. What just happened? Oh. Find the key card.
So many key cards. One of them's gonna be it.
This one. Click on, bro. Go ahead. Am I bugging? Am I off the booth? Wait. I was interning at Nickelodeon Studios for year 2005 for my degree in animation. I wasn't paid, of course. See, bro, that's the thing. If you know you're not getting paid from what you love, bro, then... Well,
honestly. What the hell is behind this door? That voice sounds familiar. This door's unlocked too.
Key card.
No
fucking duh. Bro. Hold on. W. Please don't touch me. Okay. So confused. Okay. What? Oh, okay. Not letting me like click on the things, bro. What is that? Yeah, definitely. Key card. I'm so confused now, bro. Oh, what an idiot. Yeah, these are trash. Hold on. Let me actually fall on the floor. Okay. Bro, we better have been in this motherfucker for a minute. Okay. My God. Oh, shit. Hold on. 1 second, Squidward. 1 second, my guy. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. Bruh. 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 Whatever. My big... My homie Squidward. Okay. Yo.
What the...
Damn. That kind of caught me off. A little bit. Not too much, though.
That was a big fall. Ooh. Get the hell out of here.
Alright.
Oh, thank God I have a splashlight. It's bloody dark in this place.
I really fell for that. Chill, bro. Shut your ass up.
Squidward.
What did we, like, this thing's eyes. Alright, hold up, hold up, hold up. Ooh. What does it say? Oh, it's the same thing we just seen. Alright, can you get this off my screen, bro? Oh my god. You got my mouse on this bitch.
Squidward. What the hell? Okay, I don't like the sound of that.
Okay.
I better go around him very carefully. Not too close.
What? Bro.
Oh, thank God I have a splashlight. It's bloody dark in this place.
You're saying quietly, but like, bro, your footsteps is crazy, bro. Sound me though, that's the problem.
Okay, I don't like the sound of that. I better go around him very carefully. Not too close.
Look, you see, it's like it's loud regardless, bro. Screw it, shut up. SpongeBob coming body your shit. Is that too loud? Fuck!
Oh, thank God I have a splashlight. It's bloody dark in this place.
Fuck. Fucking game. Fucking game. What are you talking about? I'm done.
Oh, thank God I have.
Alright, y'all. This game is called, I don't even know. It's like, Siren Head. That's all I know. And we gotta survive. So let's get it going. Mm-mm.
get it.
Find your pants in the field. Yeah, you already know they're missing. Click an E, bro. I'm clicking E, bro. Come on. E, thank you. Fucking thank you. Took my man's, yo. Oh, let's go on to wait. Oh, in. Plane, click. Okay. So we gotta find paper planes. What are you at, dude? Can check this. Got any paper planes in it? Nope. What else is? Nobody's at home. That siren head. I'm like, bro, what is that sound? Christopher, why do you live in the middle of a cornfield? Which makes it even worse. I know you hit on footsteps. Left or right, y'all? Left or right? You going left? Yeah. Oh, there you go, right there. Oh, that's not even him. Is that him? No. Don't even turn. Just keep going, my guy. What's that? Good jump. Can't even go to the forest. He's getting closer. I feel like. Perfect. Come on. Access denied. Whoa! I don't even know what to do with that. Damn, my fault, bro. How are you supposed to get over there? How do we turn off our flashlight? Fuck. Damn it. Hello, sir. That's some bullshit. Stuck now. Ah. perfect. We're eating, You should have went back here first. You yelling here? So it says plane, but how do you... Oh. What are these sounds? Are we the Addams Family? Ooh. Did I see this already? Open up, boy. The hell? There is an what? In the aquarium. Okay. Let's keep going. See him. So if you flash the light on him, he sees us, right? I'm not sure. Ah! Go, nigga, go. Go, fuck. For the edge. Give up.